prisoners put on events to commemorate party holidays like Women's Day. Regards women as half of heaven and gives them vital positions in the party hierarchy. In a society with strong traditions of discrimination, this equality has attracted many Peruvian women to the cause. Behind the strategy and ideology of the Shining Path is Abimael Guzman, or Presidente Gonzalo. A philosopher and former teacher at the University of Huamanga in Ayacucho, he stayed underground since the appearance of the Shining Path.